Last Saturday, Beyonce's Lemonade. Who has seen Beyonce's Lemonade? Beyonce has a new album out called Lemonade. Had a film on HBO to release the album, and a fantastic film, and a very empowering message from Beyonce. So empowering that I can't help but notice, I feel like it's affected the women in our office, the many women that we work with here. And as proof, please, this is what you're gonna watch right here. This is the Beyonce Lemonade late night aftermath.
Hello? Yeah, I'll be right down.
Hey, Jenny.
Queen Jenny.
Queen Jenny. I think you accidentally took my stapler.
This stapler? This one's mine. But this one's yours.
Oh. I'm just gonna scoot it over you a little bit.
This is great. I mean, I think if you just make this cut on page 3, it'll be perfect.
Yeah, I totally get that. Hey, thanks for the help, Seth.
Anytime. My door is always open.
No? Now your door is always open, bitch boy.
Hey, Sahar. We have a meeting in here at 2:30. You know what? We can push that back.
I'm sorry I had to cut your sketch.
What are you gonna say at my funeral now that you've killed me?
We just ran out of time. We're gonna do it tomorrow.
Here lies the writer of my life whose heart I broke without a gun to my head.
It was just the David Duchovny interview went long, so.
Here lies the mother of my jokes.
Is it possible you're being dramatic?
Rest in peace, my true love, who I took for granted. Most bomb pussy.
You can't say that on TV.
Sorry. Most bomb pussy.
Happy birthday to you.
Hey, you guys can't just...
This is what I wished for.
My comic books were in there.